Follow me on the ground. Nah, man, y'all follow me on the ground, man. What you want? What you want? Gonna follow you on, bro?
All these niggas shady, I wonder who really Eminem. Say what they want to about Chi, but know not to fuck with them. Yeah, niggas talking like they know me when I ain't never grow up with them. Shit, they must be delusional, bro, I don't know what's up with them. Actions speak way louder than words, so I'ma let my success defend me. That's probably why niggas envy and want me to believe they friendly, so they can get close to see what's in me and then try to end me. You playing, we gon' spray it to it empty. Wait, nah, cause that's gon' leave somebody empty. So the best way to say niggas is just stay away from niggas. I swear I pray for niggas. Pray for niggas. I noticed that black lives matter only to the ones who ain't this color. I know a nigga who hated on me and I ain't did shit to the brother. I know niggas who hate on Chi and we ain't never met each other. I guess that's how it is when y'all both came from the struggle. I guess that's how it is when y'all both felt that pain from the struggle. I guess that's how it is when you don't feel nobody love you. I guess that's how it is when you don't know who really for you. I understand. Man, how you gon' swear that you my nigga then gon' try to DM my old lady?
Really?
Thank God she ain't shady and do no whole damn 380. Cause I'm so used to people switching like what I got with it crazy. Know that I'm gon' die loyal, so if you play me then you crazy. You gon' see me on that TV and yell out that used to be my baby. Once you see I can blow $100 on the daily, then you'll know I could've blowed $100 on you, baby. Yeah, I'm the good version of Picasso, but alive, I'm worth a lot more. Grabbed the torch from Basquiat and took it way farther without your helping hand or cosign. She don't need a cosign, bitch, I'm my own cosign, yeah. And you know I won't sign until the price is right. Never seen the price is right, what's that? Yeah, yeah, yeah. And this is why I write my signature at the end, and then I sell this piece for more than you can ever make in a lifetime.